The kids have a skit that they're going to share, and then we have a couple more speakers. And so for those of you that are in the skit, if you want to just come off to the side. It isn't a well-rehearsed skit, but it's powerful. It's very powerful. So,
see me now. I wish I could show you how I'm not who I was. I used to be mad at you, a little on the hurt side too, but I'm not who I was. I found my way around to forgiving you some time ago, but I never got to tell you. In a photograph, I saw me and I had to laugh. You know I'm not who I was. You were there, you were right above me, and I wonder if you ever loved me just for who I was. When the pain came back again, like a bitter friend, it was all that I could do to keep myself from blaming you. Thinking it's a funny thing, I figured out I can sing. Now I'm not who I was. I write about love and such, because I wanted so much. I'm not who I was. I was thinking maybe I should let you know that I am not the same, but I never did forget your name. Hello.
You know, and that is such a testimony. You know, when Jesus comes into our life, we are not who we are. And he changes us and he conforms us into his likeness and his image. And it, like I said, it's a wonderful, awesome, incredible process to watch.